beekeepers take an opposite approach to keeping bees than the large migratory operations. Having far fewer hives and not trucking them for pollination are just a few of the contrasts in their practice. Equally stung with a love of bees, these men and women recognized a different set of suspects to explain the puzzling bee disappearances.
In central western Illinois, we are starting a biodynamic farm. And in the heart of the farm is a honeybee sanctuary. A sanctuary where the honeybee can be treated in a way that she's not exploited or looked at only as something to profit from. We consciously came here. I chose the site here in Illinois because we are in the heartland, and that's where the greatest damages are. We are surrounded by Monsanto corn and by Monsanto soy. Those are the main crops. People in Iowa and in Illinois here can't drink their own well water anymore because it's so poisonous. I wouldn't be doing the work that I'm doing if I wouldn't have hope that we can turn things around bit by bit. We want to make salves and ointments and healing products from what the bees give us.